So we are continuing. Last checkpoint. So we have two more chapters and we are done the first playthrough. So. I think we're Rama, I believe. Okay, wait. Kuman Thong is the spirit of a fetus that died before being born. First, the unborn fetus is surgically removed from the womb of its mother. Then the body of the child is taken to the cemetery for the conduction of the proper ceremony or ritual. The body is roasted until dry and then is painted and covered in a golden leaf, which is why he's called the Kuman Thong, the golden little boy. What the hell? Okay, I'm gonna go this way for a second. Yeah. Oh. See, there's always, it's kind of annoying that the door's like this, though. Dude. Can we say, the toilets are glitching? Okay, so this bathroom is, like, bugging to shit. Okay. Let's just, sorry. This thing is, like, bugging. That's blood. Okay.
Come find me.
I don't want to. Because you're probably going to try to kill me. Just saying. I feel like this is one of the parts where you're like, crap. Okay, these doors are probably gonna open soon.
Can you guess where I am?
Probably in that room. Like, dude. Not gonna lie. I don't wanna play your game, kid. It's, okay. See, the reason why I just want to check this way is just in case something triggers or unlocks. Okay. So I don't want to miss out on any collectible files, if there is any. Okay, so we gotta go in this room first. Okay. Here's my ghost kid. I think this is his kid. Wait. A child's shirt. Okay. Oh, that door opened. Okay, still can't go there. Two documents here. A medical record of a little girl called Denduin Arichai. She's diagnosed with meningitis. Okay. medical bill from the hospital, it says the recipient was charged 45,000 baht, and on the bottom it seems to say Rama. Dude, really? Holy fuck. That's a lot. So... The death certificate of a little girl called Dendu and Aruchai. The cause of death is listed as complications as a result of meningitis. That door's open now. Wait, this is a hallway. Okay, wait, nope. Maybe this door doesn't open? Really? Okay, well... guess I got no choice? Damn it. Why does this kitten... I feel bad saying that, but it's always like, why does this kid keep doing this to me? Like... like, seriously. I kind of feel... I feel bad. But at the same time, it's like, listen, angry ghosts... okay. Find three keys to open. Fine. Okay, wait a minute. There's no other way to go. Could I go this way and then... I came from this way. Oh, wait, never mind. Okay. Dude. I know a moon. Aha, thank you. A birthday card, it has a message inside. Happy birthday, Chloe. Daddy will come to see you soon. Okay, I got one key. Oh yeah, I can definitely can't go there. So this one, they want me to jump down here. Huh. Maybe there's not. There's actually nothing in here. Okay. And this door's locked. Maybe. Okay. Controls, man. Controls. Maybe. I like how I just keep. Maybe. Maybe. I know there's nothing here. Maybe the next part opens up after. After we unlock one key? That's a sun. So that door's locked. Oh, I can run across this time. Candy's really not edible anymore. Got the second key. One thing I'm kind of wondering. Oh shit. Where am I? Sorry. I still gotta get the same key, right? The thing is that you gotta kind of remember where you're running, and it's pretty tricky because things do look the freaking same. This is where I jump. Unless, maybe. No, because the ghost doesn't spawn until you do this part. And I can't. I'm probably gonna die here a couple times. Mainly because I don't know the path. And even if I jump down right now, it's not going to show me what I need to see. Which is the slightly tricky part. Yeah, like they don't give you very much time to test it. You know, you'd be like, oh, okay, wait. This is where I gotta jump. Like the ghost disappears for a little bit, but then he still comes back anyway. So I gotta get to this room, but this is the hard part. So, question. Just trying to think here. So, last time I ran across and then I ran up and then I got stuck in a dead end, right? That's what happened? Okay, this is the part that triggers the next part. Okay, can I? Okay, so there's nothing here. I just want to see something before I grab the key and actually trigger it. Okay, so I can't go there. And then I can't go there. There's nothing. So I think when he chases me, I have to go here and then up the chute again, I think. I think. Okay, so like I said, I'm gonna probably die right here. Yeah, running across the bridge is not gonna help me. It's literally a dead end. But I think he spawns on that side. I think. God, see, this is the problem, is the big issue is this moment. Okay, I got it. Okay. So that door I can't open. Okay. Gotcha. Hey. Okay. It helps when you remember the path. Because the minute you don't remember where you're running, this is where problems happen. Like, literally. Because you have to freaking escape, which is irritating, I guess. What I don't understand? Sorry. Yeah, I gotta go here. Okay. Is you think that wait a minute. Okay. The sun is the last door. So that kind of makes sense. So then we gotta go into the star door. Oh, okay. See, I get it now. Kind of. I get it now, kind of. See, I keep running in this freaking room. So I don't have to go across. Or do I have to go across? Wait a minute. I'm gonna grab that in a minute because I think I messed up something. Well, no, not really messed up. Where is it? Okay. Here, back up the chute. Okay. I got this. The only thing is I hope is I don't get chased again. Because after we go back up, I don't know where the fuck I'm going. So now it's sun. So here's the problem now. There's literally only two doors to get to the sun room. So like, the doors are kind of sort of connected to each other when you think about it. But I don't think the... Oh, it's open now. Okay, I see. dead end. Okay, wait. That crosses me into that dead end again. Is this where what I want is? Play is sick, she needs help. I don't have the money. I can't even help my daughter get the care she needs. My savings are empty and I can't apply for a loan by her. Maybe boss can lend me some money. Okay, so this is just a file. Okay. No handle here? Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, so. Fuck, this is gonna suck. Okay, so I gotta basically run all the way around up there. I'm not gonna lie, this is gonna suck. Oh, there's another door. Wait. What, am I safe here? I don't know where I'm going right now. Where's my lock?
Sorry, boy. I'm so sorry. Boss, can I borrow some money? My daughter is sick. I need the money for her doctor. Ploy. Ploy.
Daddy, why are you so late?
I brought it to you as soon as possible. See? I also have the money. How much more money do you need? This is my daughter you are talking about. Please, help her. Fuck the doctor. Fuck.
Sad, Tom.
I'm sorry, Paul. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. was too late. I'm a bad father. Ploy, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault. Oh, Ploy.
Okay, that's gonna wait. Okay. So I can't go over here, okay. And there's nothing. Okay, nothing here. Check this again, there's nothing here. Like, he just wants to be reunited with his daughter. Kind of annoying, though, that my flashlight's not working right now.
What the hell is going on in this room?
But, okay, we already know that.
Huh? That's the corpse of that missing woman.
Can I? Wait. I can't leave, right? Help release her spirit. Hello?
Are you okay, miss? Why are you doing all of this?
I do this for the money. Just like you. Just like when you took the money to stay quiet about the missing body. We're not so different from one another. Do it. Kill me.
I am nothing like you. Go, get out of here before I change my mind.
Oh, okay, so this is the option where you have kill him or don't kill him. Okay, so this is the chapter that you have to redo to get both achievements. Because obviously, kill or spare. So it's not a super complicated chapter, I guess. I mean, running away from the ghost is a bit of a pain in the butt, but that one's not too bad. I'm gonna go this way really quick. Okay, there's nothing there. Find a way. But then again, when you stop and think about it, right? You have to play the game 2 times for your achievements. So I guess what you could do is on the second playthrough, kill him. Then it's maybe not so bad.
Hello?
What I'm wondering, though, would finishing chapter 10 2 times count as playing the game 2 times? Damn it, Jet, you made Rama suspicious about us. We need to clean up this mess right now before he can talk to anyone. Meet up me at point A. I came up with a plan to solve this once and for all. What? Are you serious again? I'm tired of getting chased, man. I think I recognize this spot. I think. No, I can't go here. I think I was here in the beginning of the game. Find and burn all of the seals. Oh, I think I know. Oh, wait. Damn you, worthless security fuck. He tricked me. He said it was a sleeping pill. He lied to me, and now she's fucking dying. What will I have to do with her body when this is over? Now I need to stage her death or something. They were sick. What do I do then? What? Wait, can I open this first? Oh. Can you stop laughing? I can't grab this one. I don't know, is it done? I don't see nothing else popping up about burning anything. This part's bugging out. Yeah, I can't grab this. Why? What if I... I don't think running away is gonna... Oh, wait. So Boone got out.
How dare you screw up my business? None of you will leave this place.
Rip.
Get out!
I'm trying, but I can't run. Which is a little annoying. Like, hello? Holy crap, man. I'm trying, dude. Well, you have me, but, you know, you're trying to kill me, so what do you want? I think she... I honestly left Rama behind, I think. Okay, so no. So everybody survived basically because of me. Because I didn't kill Jet. So I would take it that this is the good ending. Because if I killed Jit, he wouldn't have saved me with that blade. Yeah, like he wouldn't have been there to save me. Good ending and a bad ending. the option to kill Jit is in chapter 8. So basically, it just goes like that, okay. Sorry, I just wanted to say something. So, oh god. Okay, well, I was going to attempt something, but it looks like the game's messed up right now. Okay. So. Mm-hmm. We finished the game. So according to this, we managed to get 28 out of 34 achievements on this playthrough. Now, the achievement for Smooth as Silk, Don't Let Jit Kill You, I believe is in chapter 4. Whenever he's first chasing you, when he's chasing you in chapter 4, whenever you head towards the elevator part, I got caught there once by him. So I think that one triggers that achievement. Finish the game for a second time. But there's two hidden ones that I don't know what they are, which is bugging me. Because sparing Jit, not killing him in chapter 8 is not a secret achievement, so I'm not sure what those ones are. But, yeah, that is it. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the gameplay, please hit that like button and subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys again very much. And hopefully you guys are able to get the rest of your achievements and everything. And thank you. Bye.